stand up, stomp your feet, clap to the rhythm of the scuffle timby. Jump to the left, jump to the right. We're gonna have fun as we learn about Christ. He's bigger, better, stronger, greater. He helps me in all I do. Now it's time to celebrate and do what the scuppets do. Left, right, spin around and jump to the left, right, spin around and jump. You're doing real good, you're doing just fine. Keep moving to the rhythm one last time. Jump to the left, jump to the right. We're gonna have fun as we learn about Christ. He's bigger, better, stronger, greater. He helps me in all I do. Now it's time to celebrate and do what the scuppets do. Left, right, spin around and jump to the left, right, spin around. Spin around and jump to the left, right, spin around and jump.
Welcome everybody to Kid City Junior. We are so glad to see you today. We have an amazing lesson today and know that you're going to love it. Get your hands up and get ready to clap and wiggle your toes.
I love the way that God made me, oh, I shark bus goes round and round, round and round, round and round. The shark bus goes round and round all through the sea.
The little fish go, go, bingo, go, bingo, go, bingo. The little fish go, go, bingo, all through the sea.
The jellyfish go wobble and wobble, wobble and wobble, wobble and wobble. The jellyfish go wobble and wobble all through the sea.
The giant clam goes open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The giant clam goes open and shut all through the sea.
It's a real shark!
Must have blew through the clubhouse because all of our pictures fell off the walls. What am I going to do? What a mess! How am I going to clean all of this up? It's too big of a job for me.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hello, Lucy. Who? Who? You look like you are feeling blue.
Hi, Ollie. I sure am. The wind knocked all of my pictures off the walls. There's no way I can clean them all back up.
That is a big mess. It's true. But there is something you can do. Just listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through. Who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me.
Hola, friends. Hello. I'm Luis, the handyman. Good to see you. I'm just fixing this radio for my aunt, Marisol. It's been broken for a while, so I offered to help fix it for her. That reminds me of a story. Do you want to help me build it? Great. Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer. Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down now. Now, we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Okay, so today's true story from the Bible is about a woman named Tabitha. Tabitha loved God and helped people by making them clothes. Which was good, because lots of people needed help. There you go, guys! Wow, great job, Tabitha! You helped a lot of people. Did you know God made you and me to help people too? That's right. Whether you're a grown-up or a kid, you can help. Even if you can't sew like Tabitha, do you think God could use a kid like you to help others? Of course, yes. Let's think of things you can do to help. You can draw someone a picture to make them smile. You can play toys with your little sister or cousins or neighbors. You can help clean up after dinner. You can give someone a hug and tell them you love them. You can help in so many ways, no matter how old you are. God made you to help. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made you?
God made me. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, Who made you?
God made me. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios!
So there's your story. It's all true. No matter who you are, you can help too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
What a great story. God made everyone to help. No matter how old we are, we can help. That means you can help and I can help. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it? Good! Even though I am small, I can do this big job and pick the pictures up and hang them back up. Can I take one last picture of you? This time, give a thumbs up for being a happy helper. Are you ready? Say cheese! Awesome. I'll see you guys later. Bye!
I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14. One more time. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14.
Wow, what an amazing lesson that was. We love you and miss you and can't wait to see you back next time.